students, professors, and parents for ninth grade. In today's lesson, we are going to work with this topic. Let's see. Let's talk about past activities. In today's lesson, I will give you some communicative strategies to talk about activities that take place in past. Beginning this lesson, I could ask you something. Do you like music? What kind of music do you like? Think about these questions. Sure, most of you answered that you like too much music. So in today's lesson, we are going to work with a song. But before, let's see about a singer. Adele. She's an English pop singer and songwriter. Her wonderful songs made her one of the most popular performers of this generation. We are going to work with a song on title Someone Like You. But before, let me show you some new expressions. For example, settle down. Other way to say it, in this song, married, shy, timid, beg, to implore, turn up, arrive.
Watch and play.
practice. But before, copy these activities. Complete the chorus with the words from the verbal. You have time to copy this. Copy this. To enjoy this fragment of this song. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best of you too. Don't forget me, I think I'll remember you say. Sometimes it lasts and loves, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts and loves, but sometimes it hurts and check it out your answers. carefully the following fragment of the song. You know how the times fly. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory day. In this fragment, you can recognize the verbs that we studied in previous lesson. But look at the next. I heard that you are settled down, that you found a girl and you are married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Let's listen a fragment of this song. You can see some verbs in simple present form and their simple past form. For example, love, loved, hope, hoped, remember, remembered. Well, these verbs are present in the song that you hear before. Copy this. Example where one of those verbs is present. Also, in this song, there are some irregular verbs like hear, heard, give, gave, say, and said. Thank you. chairs aside. Listen to the song again and circle the verbs in simple past you hear. Students, it's time to enjoy this song. Listen carefully.
Sometimes it hurts instead.
Check it out your answers. Heard, found, gave, said, made. There are some verbs in simple past form. Very good. To the after TV lesson activities in which you have to find out the simple past form of the following verbs. Go, read, write, take, meet. And you can find out these verbs in your workbook from 8th grade. Activity, you have to do the exercise number 13, page 32, in your English for 9th grade workbook. Again into the warm sunlight and make the world better. Stay strong, stay safe. Well, my students, I hope you have enjoyed this lesson. Bye, see you later.